This is a gender and accountability radio drama series on how corruption affects women and the role you and I must play to condemn corruption and demand for accountability. The stories, names, characters, places, and brands on radio drama series are fictitious. Any resemblance to actual events or persons living or dead is coincidental, all rights reserved. Today's episode is titled Price of Justice, highlighting corruption in the judiciary.
Come inside, madam. We can talk here. Nobody will hear us. Hope you see how I'm working hard to ensure that you win this case. And you also see that that judge is a very difficult man.
Ha, my able lawyer. Thank you very much. Why do you think I brought my case to you? You are a correct lawyer, Oga Barista. I just pray and hope we will win this case.
Well, that's why we're having this meeting now. Madam, you know your opponent in this case is a very strong man in the society. And you're a woman. Just a woman. But not to worry. We just need to press a few buttons here and there. You know.
Okay, so what must we do now?
Madam, you know I've been a lawyer for over 20 years, so I know how to handle this matter.
Okay.
What you must do now is bring some money. Good money. I will go and visit the judge. Once I hand over the cash, bam, the story will change to your favor.
Ah, barrister, I don't understand though. What money again? I already paid for your services now.
Madam, I'm talking about giving the judge something. The money you paid is my own. Now you must package something, some good money for the judge too. Once you do that, the judge will soften on this case. The matter
lawyer.
Is in your hands.
Lawyer, pay the judge care. That's bribery and corruption now. You know I already cleared all my savings to pay you. I just want to get the justice. Which one is pay again?
That's what I'm saying now. Justice is not for free. Or don't you know that? You must do something to get something. There's a price for justice, madam.
Price for justice? What kind of thing is this one again? See, barrister, I don't think I can do that. I don't think I will pay for justice.
Madam. You don't want to win this case again? Your opponent is a very strong man. The only way is to see and settle the judge.
So, barrister, let me ask you. Mm-hmm. So, all this grammar you were blowing in court, up and down, po, pa, po, section this, section that, and all the weaknesses you called,
madam, they mean nothing. Madam, forget
even
that one.
Even my innocence in this case means nothing.
Madam, forget that one. Forget all that. And let's be real here. The case is a serious one, and you know it. Yes, I agree. The facts and the evidence and witnesses can show that you're in the right. But madam, you know you're a woman and these things have a way of affecting you women. Now, I have been a lawyer for over 20 years and I know this kind of cases. This can go ahead not away except by paying the price, so...
I cannot even believe you are advising me to support corruption. See, barrister, me I cannot pay. I don't think I will pay.
Madam, I see you do not understand how these things work. If you will not pay, then we will continue with all the unnecessary adjournments till this case will be 10 years old.
Well, I have heard you. But like I said before, I came to get justice and I don't think I'm going to pay. I will rather follow the due process. And if I don't get justice, I will appeal until I get justice. That is what I will do.
Well, madam, don't say I didn't warn you. We'll see in court on the next adjourned date.
Price of Justice highlights how corrupt law officers and judges hinder women from achieving legal justice. An incorruptible judiciary guarantees effectiveness and fairness in all legal processes and is a woman's weapon against corruption. Lawyers and judges must uphold their oath of office and shun corruption. You and I must speak against corruption in the judiciary. Radio Drama Series is an initiative of Women Radio 91.7 FM under the Gender and Accountability Project in partnership with Women's Rights Advancement and Protection Alternative, RAPA, and supported by MacArthur Foundation. For more information on corruption, gender and accountability, follow us at WFM 917 on Instagram, Twitter, and Facebook.